Tell me about it. Benjamin, no, no, no. We've got it. We've got all the ingredients. Tell me all the ingredients. Okay. So what was that? What's in that bowl?
Small bowl, pocket of dry yeast, 3 tablespoons.
Right, why don't you show me the ingredients as you read them off? So what's in that bowl? Do you remember?
Hot, warm water and yeast.
And what does yeast do? Is it alive?
Yes.
Yeah. And it farts and make bubbles.
It floats.
It makes stuff rise. Look at all the water. What's the water? Is it frothy?
I think so.
Bubbly means frothy. Is it bubbly?
It looks a little weird.
Yes. All right. Keep going. What is this going to do, Ben? Cause
an exothermic reactions. They can produce energy as heat sometimes in surprising ways. Monster toothpaste is one exothermic reaction that never fails to wow a crowd.
Okay, so here we go.
Wait, no.
What else do we have?
No, first I'm going to get a toothbrush.
What? No. That's gross. You don't actually want to brush your teeth. It's just called monster toothpaste. It's not real toothpaste. All right, so what else do you have? What is this called?
Yeah, hydrogen peroxide.
Mm-hmm, and this?
Liquid dish soap.
Mm-hmm, and these?
Foil roasting pan. Bottle.
Uh-huh, water bottle. Good job, Danny. Thank you. And a funnel. Don't forget the funnel.
Yeah, the funnel.
So put the funnel in the bottle.
Okay.
Right, that's one step. No.
Before
step
we do that, put 2 or 3 squirts of liquid dish soap.
Oh, wait, but what about step 3? Step 3 says to pour the hydrogen peroxide in the bottle, right?
Okay.
How much hydrogen peroxide? Oh, half a cup. Can you go grab half a cup? Yes.
Okay, then I'll put in the liquid dish. So.
First grab half a cup. A half cup.
What half cup?
Grab a half cup from the measuring cups.
Should I pull it now?
The measuring cups. Nope, wrong drum.
Should I pull it?
Almost, not yet. 1/2 cup. There's a cup that will have a 1 and then a 2 under it. No, they're in there, sweetie. They're on. No, that's a spoon. What does this say?
Oh, you mean this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wait, this much?
That much. Hydrogen peroxide, lots. Alright, I will hold this. No, not that. Just hydrogen peroxide first.
Oh, can I pour it?
Just pour it very carefully, and you need to pour it into Ben's cup as he holds it over the phone. Yes, pour that.
Pour it into my bottle.
Good job, Danny.
Well, it looks just like water.
It does. This is very old hydrogen peroxide. Okay, that's probably good.
It can actually kind of sounds like.
Mm-hmm. All right. Now the dish soap. And I'll hold the bottle. Just put it against the bottle and just do a few squirts.
You can do it.
Like 3 squirts. Yeah, hold it over. No. Just hold it over it. Completely. Upside down. There you go. We'll count to... Or give it a little squeeze.
Yeah, it looks good. Mm-hmm.
That's probably enough.
Can I?
Sure. It's just soap.
Wait, now do we
what I wash the dishes with?
Gently swirl the bottle to mix ingredients and then churn the center. We add 5 drops of food coloring into the bottle.
All right.
And
here. me, you add 3 drops of that one and 2 drops of this one.
2, 3.
All right. I don't know how different these things. Can I drop that one? Yeah, let Danny drop. Hold it right over the bottle.
Wow.
Don't squeeze too hard.
1.
Good.
How many?
2.
2.
Squeeze. There. Good.
Now
put the lid back on.
Now, gently swirl the bottle.
Wait, is this blue?
Green.
No, it's neon green.
Turn to
like kind of a yellowy green. Okay. Wow. All right. What does it say, Ben? What's the next tip?
Gently swirl the bottle to mix the ingredients and return to
Why don't you get a chopstick? It looks like they have like some kind of stick to swirl the ingredients together.
I can get it.
There was just a tiny bit left in that bottle, so where is it? All right. Swirly, swirly. Put it deeper. All right, that's probably good.
Right.
You can stir. You can have a turn stirring it, Danny. Go ahead, stir it. You want to watch?
All
right, what's the next step, Ben? Wait, don't pick up the bowl yet.
What you gotta do?
Using the funnel pour at least, pour the yeast solution from step 1 into the bottle.
Ah, okay, so we want to use the funnel.
Funnel, grab the funnel. Funnel. Okay, hold the bottle and funnel.
Alright, whoa, hold it still. Don't let it fall.
No, take it off!
Okay,
Did I take it off?
Oh, no!
Oh, there it goes.
Monster tooth.
And that is monster. No, don't pour it out. Oh gosh.
It kind of looks like shaving cream.
It does. Oh
now
my
it's
goodness.
It's like yogurt.
That's, oh wow.
Slash
that's
ice
messy.
Can I touch it?
It's like liquidy ice cream.
Mirror, like don't get it on your dress.
Smells like shaving cream.
It smells good with that soap. Smells kind of apple-y.
Oh, my
Miriam. Oh, don't wipe it on your dress, Miriam. I mean, I guess it's just soap, but.
No,
all right, Miriam, honey, you want to wash your hands with water?
Should I taste it?
No, definitely don't taste it. It's soap, honey. Soap is not good for your body. It'll give you a tummy ache.
Where should I put my fingers?
In the water? Go wash your fingers?
Yeah.
That is interesting.
Okay, after this, I'm done my hands.
That was cool. Well, there you go, Ben. Your science experiment.
Mom.